Sounds like an SOS.
Holy whack.
Marshall, sounds like an SOS.
Holy whack, unlyrical lyrics, Andre. You're fucking right.
To the rap mobile. Let's go.
Marshall.
Against picket signs for my wicked rhymes. Look at the times, sick is the mind of the motherfucking
get this behind. All this commotion, emotions run deepest oceans, exploding. Tempers flaring from parents, just blow them off and keep going. Not taking nothing from no one, give them hell long as I'm breathing. Keep kicking ass in the morning and taking names in the evening. Leaving with the taste of sour as vinegar in their mouth. See, they can trigger me, but they'll never figure me out. Look at me now, I bet you're probably sick of me now. Ain't you, mama? I'ma make you look so ridiculous now. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Maury Trice, real name, no gimmicks.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Marshall, we've got a bogey. I'm on the way.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back up.
They say has no bearing, it's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. To see him walking around with his headphones blaring, alone in his own zone, cold and he don't care. He's a problem child, and what bothers him all comes out when he talks about his dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked, he's mad, so he's talking back, talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sags his pants, in a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home. There's no control. He just lets his emotions go. Dream of the rat magazine, who post pin up pictures on their walls all day long. while we seize the moment. Try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it, cause we consider these minutes golden. And maybe they'll admit it when we're gone. Just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our songs. And we can
to tell a difference, but we as entertainers have a responsibility to these kids.
If I were to die murdered in cold blood tomorrow, would you feel sorry, show love, or would it matter? Could never be the leadoff batter if there ain't shit for me to feed off. I'm seesaw battling, but there's way too much at stake for me to be fake. There's too much on my plate. I done came way too far in this game to turn and walk away and not say what I got to say. What the fuck you take me for? A joke? You smoking crack? Before I do that, I beg Mariah to take me back. I get up before I get down. Run myself in the ground before I put some wax shit out. I'm trying to smack this one out the park. 5,000 mark. Y'all steady trying to drown the shark. Ain't gonna do nothing but piss me off. Lid to the can of whip ass. Just twist me off. See me leap out. Pull a piece out. Fuck shooting. I'm just trying to knock his teeth out. Fuck with me now, bitch, to see you freestyle. Talk is cheap. Motherfucker, if you really feeling frog asleep. Yo, Slim, you gon' let him get away with that? He try to play you. You can't let him skate with that. Man, I hate this crap. This ain't rap. This is crazy the way we act. When we confuse hip-hop with real life, when the
ain't
music
no getting
stops
rid of McVay. If so, you would've tried. The only way I'm leaving this bitch is suicide. I have died clinically. I ride back at my enemy's crib with Hennessy. Got drunk, then I finished it. I'm every nigga's favorite arch enemy. Physically fitted to be the most dangerous nigga with beef. I spark.
Cut them off and got them pickled in bronze in a glass jar inside.
tell them maybe.
I think my dad's gone crazy.
There's nothing you could do to save it. Could ever change me.
I think my dad's gone crazy.
There's no one other that can save me. Not even Haley.
I think my dad's gone crazy.
It's like my mother always told me.
Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe-to-toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. If something ever does pop off, I'm supposed to be beside them. That chop it, I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on the song, and I just lost it. It was crazy. This went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly, I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I got in it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I wanna destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. And that was just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrates, homie, stay out.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United
States. My insight through the mind, I exercise my right to express. Pajama time. Come here, little kitties, on my lap. Guess who's back with a brand new rap? And I don't mean rap as in a new case of child investigation accusation. No worries, Papa's got a brand new bag of toys. What else could I possibly do to make noise? I done touched on everything but little boys. And that's not a stab at Michael, that's just a metaphor. I'm just psycho, I go a little bit crazy sometimes. I get a little bit out of control with my rhymes. Good God, Dick, do a little slide. Bend down, touch your toes, and just glide up the center of the dance floor. Like TP for my bunghole, and it's cool if you let one go. Nobody's gonna know who'd hear it. Give a little poot poot, it's okay. My CD just skipped, and everyone just heard you let one rip. Now I'm gonna make you dance, get your chance. Yeah, boy, shake that thing. Oops, I mean girl, 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 girl.
Girl, you know you're my girl.
Alright, now lose it. Just lose it. Go crazy. Oh baby, oh baby, baby.
It's Friday, and it's my day, just to party.
As a dog, I must know, what does Dr. Dre's ass smell like?
You're so cute and small. No wonder Elton John loves you. Your head comes up to his waist.
Yeah. So anyway.
Oh, do you kiss 50 Cent?
Doing, doing, doing. When she moves, she's like a ballet dancer. She's shaking that ass to the new Nelly jams. I think someone's at the door.
If there's any bitches in this room, and there's something I gotta say for all the fools who
for the first girl who comes their way. I've been down that road and now I'm back, sitting on.
Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what daddy always tell you, straighten up little soldier, stiffen up that upper lip. What you crying about? You got me. Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad when I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry, cause you're scared. I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. What all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in it. Days. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move. Mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me.
Attracting us to each other, they say that every man grows up to marry his own mother, which would explain why you're such a motherfucking bitch. But I stand still, stick it out with you, even though I just hit you today. But you deserve it, you hit me first and provoked me to choke you just cause I came home late last night, crawled in bed and I woke you. But if there's one thing about you that I admire, it's baby, because you stay with me, maybe cause you're as crazy as I am. Cause when I look at you, I can see an angel in your eyes, but if I look deeper inside, I see a freakish little side, like a devil in disguise. You're always full of surprises, always pulling devices out your purse, little vibrators and dildos. You fuck yourself so much you barely feel those anymore. You're only 24, but you're plenty more mature than those other little hoes who just act like little girls, like they're in middle school. Still, you're crazy, sexy, cool, chillin'. You play your position, you never step out of line.
Cause we came here to set this party off right. Let's bounce tonight. And if they don't let us in through the front door, come through the side. Cause I don't ever wanna lead a game without at least saying goodbye. So all my people on the left, all my people on the right, swing one last time.
Get your ass up for the doctor. One more time, get your ass up for the doctor.
Knuckleheads, how to do this here. Ooh yeah, new year, next phase begin. Look who's got you going crazy again. I'm a trend, I set one every time I'm in. I go out and just come back full circle again. You a fad, that means it's something that we already had. But once you're gone, you don't come back.
Too bad you're off the map now. Radar can't even find you. We stay on the grind, you slip, we out.
One shot, one opportunity.
place is everything you ever wanted. One moment that you capture, just let it slip. Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, loud. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back to these ropes, it don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do better. Lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it. We move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over. These is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows. He's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. The bulls don't want him no more, he's co-product. They moved on to the next mole who flows.
nightmare, it's horrible. Right there's the coroner, waiting for you to turn the corner so he can corner ya. You're a goner, he's on a ya. Out the corner of his corner, ya. He just saw you run. All you want is to rest, cause you can't run anymore, you're done. All he wants is to kill you in front of an audience. While everybody is watching in the party, applauding it. Here I sit while I'm caught up in deep thought again. Contemplating my next plot again. Swallowing a colonopin while I'm nodding in and out on the ottoman. Hit the Ramada and holding on to the pill bottle then. Lick my finger and swirl it round the bottom and make sure I got all of it. Wake up naked at McDonald's with blood all over me, dead bodies behind the counter shit. Guess I must have just blacked out again. Not again. It's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door. Bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. Killed them. I said, it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door. Bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. Killed them. Sitting nude in my living room. It's almost noon. I wonder what's on the tube. Maybe they'll show some boobs. Surfing every channel until I find Hannah.